Lance Hornby for Post Media here at the MasterCard Center. The Maple Leafs preparing for Tuesday night's game in Washington. This will be the first time they've met the Caps since last year's playoff series. Toronto losing in six games, but growing in leaps and bounds. Really the series that turned boys into men in many respects. Austin Matthews, William Nylander, Zach Hyman, Mitch Marner, they all took a step forward during last year's series. A couple of overtime losses. It certainly stung, but it certainly turned the Maple Leafs summer into one of preparation for better things to come in 2017-18.
It's our job to try to make them better, and their job to focus on themselves, take responsibility, own everything they do. So when things go bad for you, it's no one's fault except your own. If you own everything you do, you're in control of it. As soon as you play the blame game or it's something else, then now you're not in control of that anymore. And as a person in charge of your life, you want to be in control.
Judging by the start of the season, Matthew certainly learned a lesson from the Washington series. He's come back a stronger player, a hungrier player, and it certainly shows on the scoreboard.
Yeah, they have so much experience here. You know, guys that have been around and that have been in the playoffs. Obviously, they won the President's Trophy. They were kind of deemed as being in their year, so they were pretty hungry to get in there, and it was a good test for us. Definitely showed us a lot about ourselves, and I thought overall, we learned a lot about ourselves in that series.
No matter the result, you can bet the Washington Capitals are looking at the Leafs more as equals this year than last. From the MasterCard Center, Lance Hornby for Post Media.